Hi everyone. Now coming to the next topic, that is the CSS, cascading style sheets. So in this video, I'm going to explain about what exactly the cascading style sheets was and why we're using the cascading style sheets and what does CSS will do. Not why, let me take what first. What is CSS? So I said CSS is nothing but C for cascading, S for style, another S for sheet. CSS means cascading style sheet. So why we using this cascading style sheets in HTML? So it is a style sheet language. We call it as one of the language. It is a style sheet language which is used to describe, the look and formatting of a document. It's just describing the looking, how it is going to be look and how beautiful you are going to present that page. Looking and formatting of a document which you written in markup language. Document written in markup language. That you call it as a cascading style sheet. A cascading style sheet is a style sheet language which is used to describe the looking and formatting of a document written in markup language. So it generally used with HTML. This cascading style sheets is generally used with HTML to change the styles of web pages and user interfaces. Not only the web pages, so whatever the user interfaces you are having, to make that page in a styling format that can be help with the use of HTML pages. So this cascading style sheet used with HTML to change the style of web pages and user interfaces. So what exactly this CSS will do? Okay, what CSS does do? So with the help of the CSS, you can add new looks to your old HTML. Suppose if you are already written a HTML document, you are already having that. So you just adding one of the one statement in your HTML document, you can add the external CSS document. You can link the external CSS file to this HTML document. So it's based on your usage and the requirement. You can write directly in your HTML page, or you can just call the CSS file in your HTML page. So with the help of the CSS, you can add new looks to your old HTML document. And you can completely change the look of your website. You can change the look of your website. So for this reasons, we are using the HTML, cascading style sheet. So the name itself is saying it is a style sheet. The page, whatever you're going to create with the help of HTML, that document, that page is going to be displayed in a stylish format by using cascading style sheets. Why we use CSS? Why use CSS? Okay. So the first thing is why we are going for CSS. Yeah, we are having already the scripting language, that is a HTML. With the help of HTML, we are writing the client side pages. So then what's the use of the CSS? It is going to solve the big problems. In what way it is solving the big problems? So it's just a presentation language, whatever the page, it's just a static page, whatever you're written, that you're, it is going to be present. So then how it can solve the big problems? Suppose your website is having the multiple pages. if you don't have the CSS, for every page, you need to write the styling, the background color, the font size, and the images, pictures. Suppose if you want to repeat all the pictures and images in every page, okay? So if you don't use the CSS, you need to write a lot of code for each and every page. Instead of writing the same code for each and every page, just use one external CSS file, okay? So you just link that file in the HTML page. Just instead of writing, you just write a simple statement, one single statement, instead of writing the whole number of lines in the program. So it reduces the lines of a code in your program. So in that way, you can solve the big problems. Now, suppose if you want to change the color in the future, if you don't have the CSS, you need to change the color in each and every page. So many pages links will be there. For each and every page, you need to change the background color, font color, like that. Suppose if CSS is there, in only one external file, if you change the background color, the complete all the pages in the website will change the color. So then it saves a lot of time also. Saves a lot of time. In what way we can say it is saves a lot of time? CSS style definitions are saved in external CSS files. So it is possible to change the entire website by just changing one file. So in that way, it can save a lot of time. And it provides more attributes. Provides more attributes. So when compared to the HTML, it is going to provide more attributes to define the look and feel of your website. So for these reasons, we are using the CSS. Let me write the syntax of CSS. So this CSS, it will be written on in the head tag. So with a style tag. Okay, if you need, if you want, you can add so many attributes here. So with the help by putting the semicolon for every attribute and the value. So here the h1 is nothing but the selector. The selector could be any tag like h1, paragraph, table, or it may be title, anything. And here the color is nothing but the property. You call it as a property. And whereas this thing, the yellow is nothing but it is a value. So whatever the color you want, you can change the values. So this is also value. And this is a property. The color, font size, these are all the properties. So this is just a syntax of the cascading style sheet. Thank you.